Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime and jingle bells time. Dancing and prancing, jingle bells crackle. In the frosty air,
male too. Male one. Male two. Male one. This was male two. This is a cockapoo, sable male. I'm holding till next weekend.
That's on over here, 800-905-8020, Penny on air on Facebook or Twitter. I have some very good news for you. Very, very happy story. I always love passing that stuff along. I'll tell you about it right after Thomas Rhett and his brand new one.
Yeah, girl, been digging on you. Sipping on drink number two. And trying to come up with something. Right to make my move. But I just can't wait no more. Can't let you slip out that door. Breathe in the same floor.
This is male too. Male one. Male one. Male two. Male two. Male one.
Thomas Rhett, his brand new one. I like it. Give me some of that. And Penny Mitchell. Really happy news. James Blanton and his family, his girlfriend, their two kids, and a niece and a nephew. That's the family that went out for a little drive and got lost and didn't come back and were out in extreme temperatures. They've been found and they're fine. And according to authorities, they were found and they're fine because they did everything right. They ended up rolling off of the highway. They got stuck in a
this is male one.
Get out because of the snow and the cold. They all stayed together, first and foremost. That's the most important thing they did. They were prepared for cold weather and the improvised staying warm. James Glanton, the dad and the uncle, heated rocks in a fire and then put the rocks inside a spare tire so that the kids could cluster around it. And that's how they stayed warm. According to the sheriff in the area, he says it was brilliant. And he just could not be more excited that they found these guys.
Male two.
Family recovered. They're fine, a little chilly, but they're fine. So most important thing of all, be prepared, have water, food with you, and stay in the vehicle. That is the moral of the story.
Male one. Male two. This is male one.
Amber Weight Loss also comes with weight loss guide and meal plans specifically developed for women over 40. Call now to claim your complimentary risk-free trial of Amber Weight Loss. Hurry, risk-free trials are extremely limited. Call now at 1-800-364-6402. That's 1-800-364-6402. 1-800-364-6402.
Open up at 11 a.m. today and every day at Ride Irrigation Company, your Cinematic Irrigation Systems dealer, brings you Georgia Ag News as we focus on the agricultural issues and farm news and impact our local agriculturers. You can visit Ride Irrigation located on Gallon Drive in Douglas. Call Danny or Keith Wright at Ride Irrigation at 1123.
Mail 2 in the stable mail.
Tom, approval is the word.
Thanks, John. Yes, approval is the word.
Maybe you've heard me say if you make $350 a week, you are approved. And now, that offer is extended on brand new Hyundai here at Langdale Hyundai. So if you make $350 a week and you're looking for a new ride, then you are approved at Langdale Hyundai. We make it fast, simple, and hassle-free because we want to get you behind the wheel of that new 2014 Sonata, Elantra, Santa Fe, and more. And now is a great time.
This is Mail 1.
Discounts and incentives of the year. So if you make $350 a week and you're looking for a new ride, then you are approved at Langdale Hyundai.
Mail 2.
Don't wait. Come in now and drive away in your new Hyundai.
Go see my good friend Tom Kelly at Langdale Hyundai of South Georgia in Valdosta. And if you make $350 a week, you are approved. See him today at Langdale Hyundai. Proof of income required. Breaking news.